Hey guys. So it's a beautiful day. The windows are open. So forgive me if you happen to hear anything that just comes through there. There's a letter on the desktop that I dug out of a drawer. The last truce we ever came to in our adolescent war. And I start to feel the fever from the warm air through the screen. You come regular like seasons, shadowing my dreams. The Mississippi's mighty, but it starts in Minnesota, at a place that you could walk across with five steps down. And I guess that's how you started, like a pinprick to my heart. But at this point you rush right through me and I start to drown. And there's not enough room in this world for my pain. Signals cross and love gets lost, and time past makes it plain. Of all my demon spirits, I need you the most. I'm in love with your ghost. I'm in love with your ghost. Dark and dangerous like a secret that gets whispered in a hush. When I wake, the things I dreamt about you last night makes me blush. When you kiss me like a lover, then you sting me like a viper. I go follow to the river, play your memory like a piper. And I feel it like a sickness, how this love is into the fingers of your fire willingly, and dance the edge of sanity. I've never been this close, in love with your ghost. Ooh. How much you pierce my spirit, but I can't touch you. Can you hear it? A cry to be free. Face before me, I would launch a thousand ships to bring your heart back to my island as the sand beneath me slips, as I burn up in your presence. And I know now how it feels to be weakened like Achilles, with you always at my heels. And my bitter pill to swallow is the silence that I keep. Poisons me, I can't swim free. The river is too deep. Though I'm baptized by your touch, I am no worse than most. In love with your ghost. You are shadowing my dreams.
Thanks for listening. It's one of my random silly favorite songs that for some reason always makes me think of Beetlejuice. And an adult Lydia. Yeah, years later. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you for watching and listening. I love you all.